Everybody, it's your boy, Speaking Realtor in the building. Hope the sun is not blinding you right now because it's behind me. But anyways, hope everybody's having a great Thursday morning. I'm just taking a stroll, me and Onyx, and I just wanted to share something with you. So if somebody helps you paint a vision for yourself, if you conjured up the vision, and this vision in your mind, this goal, whatever it is you want to achieve, it's clear, it's precise, it's detailed to the point where you can feel it, you can smell it, you can taste it, and you dream about it. That is by far the number one indication that whatever it is you're trying to create in reality, you can get it done. I'm telling you right now, there's literally no other way. That is the number one indication that you can get whatever that vision is. If it's clear to you, I'm telling you right now, you can achieve what it is. And here's what I mean. So typically, if you ask somebody where they're going to be in the next 5 years, and if they don't have a definitive answer to that question, what they're telling you is that they're already there. Hope that makes sense. What they're telling you, if you ask somebody where they're going to be in the next 5 years, and they don't have a definitive answer to that question, what they're saying to you is that they're already there. You see, somebody once said, what the hell is that? Come on, Onyx, let's go. Somebody once said, is that a coyote? Good Lord, they gotta get us out here, Onyx. Yeah, anyways, somebody once said that you don't ever see an original painting. Think about that. You don't ever see an original painting because the original painting is being created in the artist's mind. And only until he duplicates it, so we see the duplicate in reality, that's when the painting comes. Because the reality is, think about it. There's no other way for us to really create. We have to conjure stuff in our mind, and then we have to duplicate them in reality to get the results that we want. And there's literally no other way to do it. A bridge doesn't get built unless the blueprint is thought of first. No plans come into play. Planes, phones, whatever the case may be, it's created in the mind first and duplicated in reality. But the results have to be clear. The vision has to be clear. The masterpiece, the original painting, the original thought process, it has to be clear. Because if it's unclear, if it's vague, then your results in life is vague. And that's what a lot of us are dealing with right now. See, a lot of people, we don't have a clear identity. And when you don't have a clear identity, then you don't know who you are. So it's hard to get where you really want to be in life. A lot of us, we don't have a clear vision. And if your vision is vague, then your results in life will be vague. You will just be a wandering generality. You won't be specific about anything in life. You really got to think about that. So when you have a vision and it's clear to you, and you think about it night and day, and you can't get it off your chest, that is the number one indication that you can achieve whatever it is you're thinking about. So you gotta go full 100 at it. Because if it's real to your mind, you can duplicate it in reality. But sometimes it takes somebody maybe to, you know, bring it to your attention, or maybe deliver it a certain way. Wake up something inside you. The reality is, it's already inside you. But every now and then, somebody might come along. Every now and then, God might work a miracle. Every now and then, you might hear something that might just spark like, you know what? This is for me. And when that happens to you, I'm telling you, don't sleep on it. Because you're throwing away your one chance that you can be successful in whatever it is. This is your boy, the Speaking Realtor. I love y'all. God bless. Let's do big things. King Solomon says, where there's no vision, the people shall perish. Okay? Let's use that vision. I love y'all. Peace.